The Democratic primary for U.S. Representative in District 3, Gary Snyder has the lead, 56% of the vote, with 66% of the precincts reporting. He's now turning his focus to the general election.
Obviously, we worked really hard, got out, met voters, talked about what's important. We went to rural areas, we went to urban areas, so very excited.
In November's election, Snyder would be running against Republican incumbent Jim Banks, who was unopposed tonight.